Open now through Halloween, Oaks Amusement Park has transformed into Scaregrounds PDX. I'm joined by Emily McKay to get in the spirit. All right, Emily, so tell us about all the fun we can have at Oaks Park this month when the sun goes down.
Well, for the first time in 15 years, we are super excited to have a walkthrough haunted house with all kinds of fun things popping out to scare you. There's three different haunted houses all included for the one ticket price, so lots of fun to be had. And for the first time ever, the whole park is getting into the fun. So the rides are also open, games, roller skating, all of those things happening every day that we're open now through Halloween. There's also midway trick-or-treating. It's completely free. And then on Halloween itself, we have a community fireworks celebration, which is just our thank you for really helping Oaks Park through the craziness of the last 2 years. In our roller rink that night, there's a live performance by a Cramps tribute band.
And for See What's Portland, I'm Nicole DaCosta. Happy Halloween.